Brandon, and guess what? I think I just got to pick the running back now and get upfield and get after the quarterback. It's
been such an impressive first half to get that lead. The Jaguars send out their punter. As the drive goes backwards, so he's on to punt it away. Returnable here from the 38. And he is out of bounds on the other side of midfield. Well, he wasn't too far from breaking that. Officially, give him 15. And the Titans are going to start this drive in great field position as they take over first and 10. And here comes Tennessee as they get set to take the field. And for them, a touchdown their last go-around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
Looking left side, it's complete. He's got it. 20! Touchdown, Titans! Touchdown on the year, and the Titans find a way to stretch their lead.
Brandon, what we just saw there were two guys who were in sync. The person delivering the ball, but especially the person running the route. Tremendous job. It results in a terrific play.
Now the extra point try forthcoming. Point after, right down the middle. And that makes the score 21-0. Well, the offense was...